ancestral doom I must push away with light.
I'm hungry!
Find his hands! Take that worm! Get him! Rush him!
Die! Underestimated our enemies.
We are forged for one purpose: to destroy the world of men.
There's too many of us!
Thank you.
lives! Pony! Snatched him right up!
Slaves dragging their feet.
Sold too. Well, the pigskins have grown a third leg. They weren't made by no menfolk.
Well, whatever made them, if I see it, I'll kill it just to stop you clobs from harping on about it.
When we march out of Mordor, we'll hunt down what's left of the elves and slaughter every last one of them.
A day will come when nobody in this land even remembers them.
From Hrondor to Rovandim, it'll be nothing but Uruk.
Where were you when Dol Guldur needed you? Ratar stunned Grog as usual. That's where.
Nani here, Gelar Mordor. These Aethildin, Starmoon, forged of Mithril, they hold memories of the ancient past. The knowledge within may be fair or ill.
Getting orders to join up with the other. Uruk nearby.
Yeah!
All these towers of silver, they are lights to guide us in the land of shadow, where all other lights may fail. Pale reflections of the light of the two trees, and memories of a lost kingdom.
Oh, I'd love for some filthy man to take a shot at me. These damn escape slaves are getting me soft.
Worse. What if it gets infected and my skin starts peeling off?
I dare that ranger to jump down on me from up high. The slaves on the run! Blood and purge!
Thank you.
Find the river!
Get him off me! Die!
Plenty, stranger.
Someone's sneaking about.
You've got to save us.
I can barely feel my feet, but I'll find strength to run. Thank you, Ranger.
Oh!
There's no way there's gonna be enough grog to go round! Feel that! Drop that slide!
It held.
The Land of Shadow is awakening from a long slumber. It has many stories yet to tell us.
You just feel someone's eyes watching whenever you go past them.